Former President Bill Clinton will make campaign stops in New England this week, including right here in New Hampshire. The 42nd president will be in the state on Friday in support of Vice President Harris and former Manchester Mayor Joyce Craig. So far, no specific details have been released. Clinton is also expected to make a stop in Maine.